Amanda?
Oh, good. Better get moving, Alan Wake. Find yourself an item box.
Jesus, already?
Already.
Sounds like Dredge.
Probably bottom floor.
Yeah, it's
confirm Dredge.
Oh.
Confirm Dredge. Confirm Dredge. Just lock both.
I see a box.
Confirm box.
Oh geez, second floor, where we're at, or where I'm at.
I'm going into Saw Room from the top down, but I'm gonna make sure to lock this first.
There he goes.
Ah, there's no box in Saw Room. I think he's gonna come through this locker, so I'm gonna lock that one, but only that one.
Yeah.
I got you, Hattie.
Hello, sir. How you doing? Woo, you missed your swing.
Hattie is AFK?
Oh, really?
Never mind, he's back.
Okay. Oh, hey, look, a box! Hi, Louie.
Are we gonna have a nice, funny Dredge? Who lets us play the locker game?
No.
Oh, hello.
I have a feeling this Dredge might have barbecue and chili, but I don't quite know.
Oh, darkness.
The darkness is incoming.
He is after me.
No, he's after Hattie.
And Hattie's following me. Gosh. It's really dark.
Please be a flashlight, please be a flashlight, please be a flashlight, please be a flashlight. It's a med kit. I have to come back for this. Oh, wait, never mind. No, I don't. I hate you so much right now!
Oh, Jesus.
Wow, that was an amazing... He just popped out the locker the way I was... This man's a god. This man's a god to your Dredge. He ain't not letting nothing happen. He is going to kill all of us.
Patty gave up.
Cool.
Everybody, you guys, careful.
Nope, that's not a way.
Oh my.
Yeah, this guy does not. This guy does not care.
Shit, it's on the other side. Jesus Christ, that scared me. I have in his damn lockers, man. So is Gary. What is Naya up to?
Good question.
I'm off. Shit. I misstepped. God damn it. Oh, good lord. Oh. It is so dark. Stay over there, Nan.
Yeah.
He doesn't know.
Where is he? Oh, I see.
He doesn't know. I think this Dredge is a mouse and keyboard player, because he would have missed that swing if he was on console. I would not start fixing any sort of generators. You're just basically playing hide and seek at this point.
No place to hide. No way I can get to her. Especially now with the fucking darkness.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. He just bursts out of the goddamn lockers like a...
That's fucking scary.
Yeah, it is. This Dredge player is fucking evil.
Yes, he is. Oh no, he's still after her. But I'm good.
Oh, just had to wait out her thing.
Oh god, okay, here we go.
Alright, good luck. I honestly think it could spawn anywhere on this map. I honestly have no idea.
Shit. Basement.
Not in the saw room, don't hear it. There it is!
I'm done. Yeah, oh,
get the hell out of there, because that man is very, very angry.
Oh, shit. No. That was bad. Hawkins Laboratory, let's go.
I think we already know who it is. I think it's Singularity. Because I have, yep, the accelerate printing. It is the Singularity.
Gross.
Wow, this printing actually is very slow. He is about to spread his goop everywhere. And with a very closed map with this, he's put it on each and every single generator, and it's going to suck. You know, we're going to get rid of this totem, too. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Where is he?
The first floor.
There he is. There he goes.
I'm in a bad spot. On the single
He's putting
person,
his goop
Jen.
Up everywhere. Oh, you're on the single player?
Yep. Are you getting faster? Nope, never mind. Well, maybe.
Where did he goop? Where did he goop? Where did he goop?
Not
there it is.
After. Drop pallets. Hi, Dwight. Go the fuck away. Tinder.
Second floor.
Yep. Yep, here he comes. Ah! Swing and a miss. First floor.
No.
Run! Yes.
No.
No. Ah, shit, he goofed over here.
Yes. Give me this. I need this.
Ew.
There's a door. Oh, no.
Single person generator, done.
Good job. I think the lab generator is done, is what Dwight was working on. Ah, fuck.
Why it's being useless.
Drop that in the chase. I need another pallet. Found another pallet. Oh, come on! Bong, he got the swing off.
I heard that voice line.
I got no voice line. No! I was there!
God, he really goofed up this place. I don't have another EMP. camping you?
Yeah, he's camping.
Light, go away.
I'm clear to be saved. Thank you, Dwight. Appreciate it.
Ah, shit. Yep, there he is.
Ah!
Ouch. I got stuck.
Ah!
Nope.
Oof.
Okay. Nope, no voice line. How sad.
Gene integrity, 78%. Thanks, subtitles.
At least you got it. First up. Looking through his eyeballs. Still counts as camping. Oh, he's gone.
He's after her. I'm coming to you. Just go be a distraction.
Okay.
Me and Dwight got this.
Over here. Goop me.
Yeah, fuck up your generator.
I will. He's coming. Oh, never mind.
Good job.
Goob
Jorb. Alright, where's there a door?
Oh shit, he's after me. Let's go!
Oh.
Aww, and we fell down.
Alright, here's a door.
Yeah.
Get it open quick.
Yeah.
Back and hook.
No!
You will fit my design.
I'm at the other door. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
He's literally staring at you.
Yeah. Walking away.
Yeah.
There he goes.
All right, my door is out. You see me? You see where I am? I'm gonna see if I can try and save you. Oh, yep. Alright, go all the way around. Protection hits!
Good hits. Shit.
It's okay, keep going.
Run. Leave you? Yep.
Yeah, leave me. Sup, fucker? How you doing?
Ooh.
Yeah, how you doing? Yeah, how you doing?
Hello,
yeah, how the fuck you doing, huh? How the fuck you doing?
Aw, so sad.
Piece of shit. Don't touch my friends.
Aw, so sad.
Don't touch my fucking friends.
Hailey Bailey, gaming queen. She's got moves you've never seen.
Yeah.
With a joystick in her hand, she's crushing levels, taking command.